Hi everyone. Right, what you can see here is you know the eggs that everybody's been buying. Well, Vicky managed to get me some, and I decided to turn one into a crib. I was going to do a pram, and then I just changed my mind because I saw a crib in it. So what I've done, I've taken some of the wooden legs. I'm just going to round that one off. I thought I'd done them all. Oops. Let's round it off a little bit. I'll do that later. But I've taken the wooden legs, I've placed them inside the egg just by using. I've got this spike, just use the spike to put the holes in and then widen them enough to fit in the legs. And they're quite safe in there and it does stand up. What I did, I took the top off the egg and just cut that bottom section off. And slotted it over there like that. And what I'm going to do next is to paint it. First, I'm going to paint it. Now, let me see. White. Now, I don't know if I have to sand down the this first. I'm going to try it and just see what happens. But it should be okay to just get on and paint. I'm hoping. Yes, it'll cover it. Might take a couple of coats of paint, but that's nothing. That doesn't matter at all. And just paint it. I do like the way the egg is already creased, because that will only enhance the project. But I just thought, great, can do a nice crib with one of these, or a pram, but I chose a crib. So really what I'm going to do is just put the first coat of paint on, and I will speed this section of the camera up so you won't hear anything.
Right, everyone, there you go. Here it is, the finished cot, and it's only made from one of those eggs. And I'll just run through what I did. I cut off one end of the egg, attached it to the bottom section of the egg. I added some pink feet on, I painted it all white, I then painted it all pink, and then added all of the trimmings. And this lace here, this trim, I've added on the inside. I have made the bedding, it doesn't come out, it's stuck. But as you can see, I've done the lace here that's matched this bit here. Adding the bow on the back, triple bow, and little rosettes, more ribbon, and the triple bow on the front. And there you go, that's my little cot. I'm just going to try and take that out a little bit for you to see that.